Sometimes you have to change repetitive word in descriptions of all your YouTube videos. Bulk editing is a very basic function, unfortunately not available in the YouTube menu. Of course, you can always edit a dozen or two descriptions manually, but if your channel has hundreds of thousands of videos, you would really like some batch convert option. Well, let's find one. The first thing you need is the Fox Replace plugin for the Firefox browser. Install it, enter the plugin options and configure replace rules. In this example, we will be changing the old domain names to new ones in all links in the description boxes. Unfortunately, the plugin doesn't work with the YouTube main site correctly, so enter the mobile version URL. Now enter what do you need to change and what do you want to change it with. Don't forget to check the automatic replace option. Open your videos list in YouTube mobile site. To do that, change the www to m in the browser address bar. Click Edit next to a video, and making sure that the text was replaced correctly, save the description. So far, so good. If you have 1 or 200 uploads or less, I encourage you to open and save each one manually. This is simple point-and-click task, and it shouldn't take you more than 20 minutes, which is nothing compared to the initial effort the next step may take. This step is for channels with hundreds and thousands of videos, where manual input is out of the question. So, we have to somehow automate the clicking. Two main utilities exist for that, iMacros for Firefox and AutoEdit. You have to use both in mouse coordinates clicking mode and then loop the resulting script. Let's get a closer look at AutoEdit. Download the software and run the mouse capture utility. Make sure that Fox Replace is in automatic mode. Turn AutoEdit record on, make the first mouse click in the top left corner of the screen and then click Edit and Save for the first 10 videos on the first page of the list. Then click Next Page, and then click Next Page again. This trick is needed since the Next Page button location is different on the second page, so we have to delete the coordinates of the Next Page button on the first page of the list in the script later on. Save the script. Go to the second page, as we already done the first one while recording the script. Now run the script and enjoy doing your job. Well, in theory. In practice, the software is not exactly bug-free, and the compilator will probably pop out some errors. Clean everything from the script except the mouse coordinates. Then insert delays between each command and even a larger pause in the beginning so you have enough time to close everything before the script execution starts. If you didn't move the browser window with the video list and managed to position your mouse in the exact same spot as at the beginning of the script recording, it will probably work out. All this precision checking could really take a lot of time. So as already advised, if you have less than 200 videos, you'll probably do it faster by just using Fox Replace without automation. If you still don't want to click manually and AutoEdit doesn't work for you, consider using iMacros. It is probably simpler than AutoEdit and far more stable piece of software.